Hi, my name is Sylvia Raz, and I'm in Ojai, California. I was born in Uruguay from parents that escaped the Holocaust. In 1963, I moved to Israel to help build the country. In 1974, we came to the United States and stayed. Having known poverty, it was natural to end up making art from found objects. I love to give new life to things that otherwise would end up filling the trash yards of the world. To me, it means hope, revival, rebirth. I like to see life from an outsider point of view. I like to comment on society and more closely on women, as they continue to be the abused minority in most societies. Clay, stone, wood, knitting, all comes together in an intimate relationship with life, all from a feminine feminist point of view. The problems we face have not changed. Feminism has remained a timid force in many societies, and many question its value. But feminism won't be needed when the issues we face are taken care of. In the meanwhile, I feel we need to meditate on human responsibility to become more sensitive to our society and what we are doing to it. Life needs to be dissected and rearranged to improve.